द स्टोरी ऑफ गौतम बुद्ध एंड अंगुलीमल। मैनी ईयर्स अगो देयर वॉज अ स्टेट कॉल्ड मगध इन इंडिया। दैट स्टेट वॉज वेरी रिच। देयर वॉज अ विलेज कॉल्ड सोनापुर इन द स्टेट वेयर पीपुल यूज टू डू ऑल देयर वर्क ड्यूरिंग द डे, बट एट नाइट ऑल द पीपुल वेंट इनसाइड देयर हाउस एंड नो वन केम आउट ऑफ देयर हाउस एट नाइट। People used to do this for only one reason, and that was Angulimal. Angulimal was a very dangerous bandit who looted and killed people. He used to wear the garland of the slain man by cutting their fingers to maintain fear among the people. Angulimal used to live in a cave in Magad. People were afraid to pass through the forest in which he lived, because everyone was very afraid of the Angulimal. One day, Gautam Buddha was passing through Sonapur when he saw people worried. Seeing people upset in this way, Gautam Buddha asked all of them, "What's the matter? Why are you all so scared?" In such a situation, people answered to the questions of Mahatma Buddha. "There is a bad outbreak of a robber here. He loots and kills people and cuts their fingers and wears it by making garlands. That's why the people of our village are very scared. Now you tell us what to do." "Well, that's the case. Then where does he live?" Mahatma Buddha asked the people. In such a situation, a person came forward and said to Mahatma Buddha, "He lives in the jungles. There is a cave inside the jungles where Angulimal lives." After hearing all this, Mahatma Buddha walked towards the forest to meet Angulimal. The people of Sonapur village tried hard to stop him, but still he did not stop and walked towards the forest. As he approached the forest, Angulimal came out of his cave and stood with a sword in his hand. Gautam Buddha ignored Angulimal and proceeded. Seeing this, Angulimal began to chase Buddha. While chasing, Angulimal shouted loudly and said, "Stop, you monk." "I stop? When will you stop? When will you stop doing violence?" Mahatma Buddha said. Angulimal got angry and then he said to Gautam Buddha, "Hey monk, don't you know me? I'm the most powerful man of this kingdom." "I do not believe that you are the most powerful man," Gautam Buddha said. Hearing this, Angulimal said, "Well, if you think so, then you tell me what I should do." "That you will believe. You go and pluck 10 leaves from that tree," Mahatma Buddha said. Angulimal did the same at the behest of Mahatma Buddha. He went to the tree and broke 10 leaves from it. Then Buddha said, "Now go add these leaves back to the tree." Hearing this, Angulimal was amazed and said to Mahatma Buddha, "What a ridiculous joke. How can anyone break the leaves and join them back to the tree?" In such a situation, the Buddha said, "You call yourself the most powerful and cannot add the leaves? If you cannot join something, do not break it. If you cannot give life to someone, do not kill them." Hearing this, Angulimal's eyes opened. He fell at Buddha's feet and started apologizing to him. Henceforth, Angulimal stopped doing bad things and became a disciple of Mahatma Buddha. Moral of the story: this story teaches us that no matter how bad a person is, he can change.